never felt. It's kind of hard for me to explain her personality in everything. Brings me to
hey, you're one of the easiest people to love. You're loyal, thoughtful, supportive, and you light up any room you walk into. You make us laugh by being your authentic self, and it makes us so happy that you are building the life we always knew you were destined for. During one wild night in Brooklyn, we have the love of our lives. Christian, you support Jade wholeheartedly and encourage her to be the best version of herself. You're her voice of reason and biggest supporter in life, making our jobs as best friends a whole lot easier now. The two of you together is a contagious love story that we can't wait to celebrate this weekend and in many years to come. We love you both so much!
Christian, you are my everything. It is so hard to put into words how happy I am to be standing up here with you today.
Jade, over 5 years ago, I remember sitting at Spritzen House with some of our closest friends and asking Madison to set me up with her cute roommate.
Never in my wildest dreams did I envision popping into a tiny bar in Greenpoint for a casual setup to meet you, my perfect match. Somehow the stars aligned, and by that I mean your mom convincing you to give me another shot. It may not have been like the movies, but it's our story, and I think our story is perfect.
And it was not long after that when I realized that you were the girl I wanted to spend my life with. You spread so much love and joy everywhere you go, and you help me grow and become a better person each and every day, and I can only aspire to do the same for you. For all these reasons, you're gonna make the most incredible mother one day. I love you so much, and I vow to spend my life with you, loving you every step of the way.
I feel so lucky that I get to do this life with you. You are the most passionate, thoughtful, goofy person that I know. You stand firm in your beliefs and never waver no matter what others think. You are my voice of reason, teaching me to not sweat the small stuff, even though I haven't quite learned that yet. You make me smile when I'm being impossible and find patience when I tell you I've injured myself yet again. You embrace my weirdness and make me feel safe to be my uncensored self. More than anything, you make me feel loved, wholeheartedly and undoubtedly every single day. Christian, I love you so deeply. I vow to always dance like nobody's watching and break out the knees on every dance floor we come across. I vow to always light up with excitement when you tell me you have a surprise, especially if it's a sweet treat. I vow to support you through all your future phases as long as you don't have a banjo phase again. I vow to never stop sending you boxer videos as long as we both shall live.
I vow I will always want you by my side at all times. We have so much fun together. Your youthful energy is highly contagious and prevents either of us from ever taking ourselves too seriously. You keep me laughing all the time, whether it's you just being your goofy self or as you break something in the house every single day because you're so incredibly clumsy.
I vow to always find gratitude, even in the simplest moments of our lives, and to love you unconditionally through thick and thin. I vow to look at you at 80 years old the way I'm looking at you right now in this moment. I promise to be your little angel forever and ever, you and me, always. I love you.
Everywhere I will be with you.
facing, I would.